of the European travel adventure. Pretty much drove all day from where we were quarantining here in England in the Lake District. Went to the Stonehenges as well today, but now we're down at
the other side of
where
the...
are we?
Folkestore?
Something like that, wherever the channel is, going to France.
Yeah.
And we're
picking up some slop.
Made some Indian madras, naan bread, chicken, and rice. We're not too sure how our burner's working yet. We should have figured that out beforehand. So we're going straight on the little burner, but whatever.
A little bit crammed, but...
A little bit crammed.
Good morning.
We just got to the train station.
And we're parked with all the other cars.
But we had to wake up at like 3:50. And there's like a wind rainstorm. And
yeah, it was pretty windy last night.
We're eating chocolate for breakfast.
Made it on the channel.
No sleep. Off to France we go!
Night two. Damn, we're in England today. This morning, actually.
Oh,
rode
yeah.
the channel to France.
Oh, yeah.
And then we chilled for a bit. And then I drove up to Amsterdam. We decided to check out, which was pretty fun.
Except it was raining the whole time.
Yeah, it's been pretty bad weather so far. Hello.
We're on our way to Lauterbrunnen. We just did 10 hours of driving.
Yeah, and we're chasing the weather. So look at how gorgeous this is.
I know, finally good weather.
Oh yeah.
And there's supposed to be good weather tomorrow.
We're gonna do some hiking, hopefully. Maybe a Via Ferrata.
Yeah, we'll see you when we get there.
So we made it to Lauterbrunnen, which is pretty crazy because this place has been like a dream location for a very long time.
The Alps in my hand.
Luca in my hand. Luca squished.
He did his half you.
Just like made it legally.
Time to fill some water.
That's straight glacier
that
water
really
right
cold.
There. Wow, it like hurts out of your hand.
Drink it. Nectar from the gods.
Decided to cook up some dinner, set up our table.
Oh, that's sick, baby.
Well, we decided to cook up some spaghetti for the night. Penne. And...
we'll call it marinara.
That's sauce marinara, whatever you want to call it. Nothing too special.
Except for this.
Except
yeah.
for probably the coolest place in the world, which is the Swiss Alps. First hike we're starting on. Very back of Lauterbrunnen Valley. Holy crap.
Gorgeous.
Wow. Absolutely incredible here.
It's
crazy. Beautiful.
I feel so little.
This place makes you feel tiny in comparison. It's like huge mountains. The Alps.
This time we have instant boss mashed potatoes. Quite the delicacy.
We've outdone ourselves.
Yeah. last night staying here because we're gonna drive back to Italy tomorrow.
We are currently leaving the camp spot.
Yeah.
In this condition.
Pretty much up in a cloud.
Like that is a little edge of a cliff right there.
Okay, so still in Switzerland, but driving out, headed to Marco, Italy. It's gonna be pretty fun there. We're gonna do some fun stuff, do some Via Ferratas, hikes. We made it to Italy, specifically Marco, Italy, which is right next to Lake Garda. And we spent the night here last night, and now we are filling up our waters.
And we stayed in a hotel last night, or a bed and breakfast place, which was very nice and civilized.
It was well needed.
Yeah, we got a weekly shower in.
Yeah, that's a gorgeous day. We'll drive down a little bit after this and go to like one of the lookout points or something. We can film some of that. Look at that. Just woke up from a pretty cold night up at the top of a mountain up in Marco. Making some breakfast. What do you have there?
A kind of gross avocado and egg toast sandwich.
Nice. Yeah, I'm in an egg sandwich too, and now I'm making like a little brie cheese and prosciutto sandwich. If it works out though, but it's not really working the way I wanted it to. Nice morning though, nice day. Didn't rain last night. And yeah, hopefully we'll do some fun stuff today.
Yeah. And you say Shy City. Shy City. Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again.
Today we are going via ferrating with Uncle Leo.
Yeah, we're gonna go do a via ferrata today. I think it should be a pretty difficult one, which sounds really fun. And have a lot of exposure way up. It's gonna be sweet. We haven't been vlogging much in the last 2 days. We've been pretty busy, but it's been super fun. Got in a base jump. Throw that clip in at some point, and went mountain biking yesterday in the rain. It was cold, but it was fun. From the top of that, 8 to 10 second free fall. Went all the way to the peak of that thing. Sick. Jumping, did an awesome via ferrata. did a little bit of climbing that we didn't film, unfortunately. We're gonna do a Via Ferrata tomorrow, so we'll have that footage for another video. Slovenia and Croatia are the next two major destinations.